Ofloxacin is an antibacterial agent used for the treatment of bacterial infections in many parts of the body, including the respiratory tract, kidney, skin, soft tissue, and urinary tract. In this video, let's find found. What is ofloxacin? What is ofloxacin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking ofloxacin? How does ofloxacin work? How to use ofloxacin? What is ofloxacin? Ofloxacin is a quinolone antibiotic useful for the treatment of a number of bacterial infections. When taken by mouth or injection into a vein, these include pneumonia, cellulitis, urinary tract infections, prostatitis, plague, and certain types of infectious diarrhea. An eye drop may be used for a superficial bacterial infection of the eye, and an ear drop may be used for otitis media when a hole in the eardrum is present. What is ofloxacin used for? For the treatment of infections, respiratory tract, kidney, skin, soft tissue, UTI, urethral, and cervical gonorrhea. Contraindication. As noted above, under licensed use, ofloxacin is now considered to be contraindicated for the treatment of certain sexually transmitted diseases by some experts due to bacterial resistance. Caution should be used in people with liver disease. The excretion of ofloxacin may be reduced in patients with severe liver function disorders, example, cirrhosis, with or without ascites. Ofloxacin is also considered to be contraindicated within the pediatric population, pregnancy, nursing mothers, patients with psychiatric illnesses, and in patients with epilepsy or other seizure disorders. Side effects. When taken by mouth, common side effects include vomiting, diarrhea, headache, and rash. Other serious side effects include tendon rupture, numbness due to nerve damage, seizures, and psychosis. Use in pregnancy is typically not recommended. Ofloxacin is in the fluoroquinolone family of medications. It works by interfering with the bacterium's DNA. Pharmacodynamic. Ofloxacin is a quinolone/fluoroquinolone antibiotic. Ofloxacin is bactericidal and its mode of action depends on blocking of bacterial DNA replication by binding itself to an enzyme called DNA gyrase, which allows the untwisting required to replicate one DNA double helix into two. Notably, the drug has 100 times higher affinity for bacterial DNA gyrase than for mammalian. Ofloxacin is a broad-spectrum antibiotic that is active against both gram-positive and gram-negative bacteria. Mechanism of action. Ofloxacin acts on DNA gyrase and topoisomerase IV enzymes, which, like human topoisomerase, prevents the excessive supercoiling of DNA during replication or transcription. By inhibiting their function, the drug thereby inhibits normal cell division. Half-life. 9 hours. Dose. Bronchitis exacerbation. 400 mg, POQ12HR, for 10 days. Limitations of use. Reserve fluoroquinolones for patients who do not have other available treatment options for acute bacterial exacerbation of chronic bronchitis. Community or pneumonia. 400 mg, POQ12HR, for 10 days. Skin and skin structure infections. 400 mg, POQ12HR, for 10 days. Acute, uncomplicated urethral and cervical gonorrhea. No longer recommended for gonorrhea owing to widespread resistance in the U.S. 400 mg, PO single dose. Non-gonococcal cervicitis/urethritis or mixed infection of cervix/urethra. 300 mg, POQ12HR, for 7 days. Acute pelvic inflammatory disease. 400 mg, POQ12HR, for 10 to 14 days. Uncomplicated cystitis. Due to E. coli or K. pneumoniae, 200 mg, POQ12HR, for 3 days. Due to other approved pathogens, 200 mg, POQ12HR, for 7 days. Limitations of use. Reserve fluoroquinolones for patients who do not have other available treatment options for uncomplicated urinary tract infections. Complicated UTIs. 200 mg POQ12HR for 10 days. Process due to E. coli. 300 mg POQ12HR for 6 weeks. Traveler's diarrhea, off-label. 300 mg POQ12HR for 1 to 3 days. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C. Animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about ofloxacin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.